Now we have some breaking news to bring you tonight. Dozens of arrests today after police officers descended on West Side streets. Laura Borchers was with the officers during this drug roundup today. Laura?
Yeah, Cherie, this was a huge effort. Nearly 100 cops, from uniformed patrol officers to undercovers and SWAT members, they held sealed indictments for 56 suspected drug dealers. At this point in the day, they've arrested at least 27. The SWAT team raided their first home around 10 this morning, finding a suspected drug dealer, guns, and cash inside. Outside, the man's SUV was taken into custody. Minutes later, several arrest crews spread out and descended on door stoops all over Price Hill.
We got no drugs. All I got is a DB1.
The drug roundup is the second in a series. Officers began surveillance last spring.
Some of these buys could have been, you know, a week or two ago. And if they're doing any kind of business out here, selling drugs, you know, they might sell to 5 to 10 people a day.
2 months ago, they hosted their first drug raid on homes and street corners.
A couple of the covert officers came up here, identified the one of the targets of this investigation standing on the street corner.
Now they're circling back to see if those trafficking on the west side learned a lesson.
We don't just go out and remove somebody and then leave. We're going to stay here. We're going to keep going. We'll follow us up with other efforts.
And as we were leaving, another arrest was in the process. So the count is changing and more arrests are suspected through the night. Coming up at 6, we'll tell you why police say this cleanup will continue on Saturday, too. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.